Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you the farming route for the Starconch. I already made this guide in the past, but it was like 2 years ago, so this is basically a renew of the old version, making it better, so with the minimap here in the corner, zoomed, and with the farming route, in occasion of the Yelan rerun, as you know, in the 4.0, because Yelan used this material as well. These are their location, and without talking too much, we're going to start from this statue of 7. Remember to get a squad with a double anemo, so you can consume less stamina. Someone tall, so when you run, you can run for faster and longer. And Keiya, because Keiya has damage, stamina reduction. The starting point will be this one, so just fly from the statue of 7, going downside here toward the south direction. Just be careful, because downside there near to the conch, there is a whooper flower. It will spawn once you get close enough. Okay, I will start here. I have 200 in my bag currently, so in the end we just need to do minus 200. And let's just go. So, here. This is the first one. Took this one, go toward the west direction, just full go. If you have Yelan or Sayu, it will help a lot. Right here on the beach. Take it and go toward the southwest, at the other part of the beach, basically. Take it and go toward now west. You will see that Sinsing flying is right here. Now you have to go across this small river, keep going toward the west. It's between the rock and the small camp. Took it, go around this small mountain. You can see the tree behind them. Yeah, so you have to go there. By doing this. Okay. Once you are behind it, you will find one, and in front, another one. Now, took it, you have to teleport to this teleport waypoint. Okay, and go toward west, south direction. It's right there, at the end of the beach. Okay, after this one, go to this teleport waypoint here. And you will immediately find the two of them, one behind the teleport waypoint and one is in front. Now go toward north direction. Go behind this rock. Just to keep, yeah, just to be careful to don't drown, yeah, to don't die, because else you will lose a lot of time. Right there, near to the tree. Okay, now go toward northeast. You can already see it on the screen in front of John Lee. Take it and go now toward the south, here in the water. Now follow this beach. Here's one, and there's another one. Careful to this ring guard. Just ignore him and go toward the dragon spine now, at the northeast direction. Careful to the missiles. Here in front you will see a small tree, under it there's one, and when you get close enough there's a, no, actually two of them. When you get close, these slimes will also spawn. Now you have to go toward that zone there. It's better if you don't swim here, because else you will increase the cold bar really really fast.
Okay.
Here, just here in front of the rock. Now climb and go to east. Climb this mountain and go across it. Outside there, near to the water. So this one, keep go toward the east direction, yeah. Below that small rock, you will see it. This is the next. And took this one, go toward this pillar in the water. Behind it, you will find two. One and two. After this, you have to teleport back to the teleport waypoint where we started this small route, and this time go toward the southwest direction. Here you will find a sensing mage in front of it. Actually, in front of her, you will find one. Keep follow the beach now. Toward west, you will see a whooper flower, and before the whooper flower, there is one. Take it, now go toward the northwest. There's another one. After you took this one, go toward the southwest. Go across this small river. And the beach this side, you will find one. And now keep follow this beach toward west. One here, behind this rock, another one. And now you have to go inside the water. You can already sit there. Here's one, and another one to south direction. Now you have to go toward the toward this small mountain behind the hilly trusta. Here. Now, southwest. There's another one. After this, you have to go toward that tree, that conch house. So just swim a bit. Near to that small broken boat. Here's the next. Now go behind the house, another broken boat. Two of them, one is inside and one is outside. Now just keep follow the beach. You will find a lot of them on the road. Like one here. Here's one. Just keep follow the beach. Next one is there. Okay, now you have to go inside the treasure holder's camp. Three of them inside it. One, two, and three. Now outside of it, another one. Okay. Keep go to following the beach. I took this one on your left side. Okay, keep follow the beach now. The next one is near to that broken boat again at south direction. Okay, now go toward how it's called, that rock here at north direction, near to it. We'll find one. And then here at the slime position, then go left side. Here, and keep follow. Now the rock on your right. Yeah, just keep the rock on your right side. Here's one. Took this one left side in the water. Now go toward the north south direction. And then turn at to your right side. Here on the beach behind this fallen tree. Fallen wood. Now you have to teleport at Going Stone Forest. Teleport here. Once you're here, go north direction. So behind this big small rock. Small mountain, if you want to call it. Near to that core lapis. And now go toward southwest. You have to go on that small island in the center. Okay? Just to keep follow the small road leading you to the other island. You're on the road, there's one. And just to keep go toward the west. One on your left side now. Here you'll find another one, and keep follow the beach. Behind that rock, there's the last one. Now, teleport to the domain of the Green Forest. On your right side, go outside here, using this big gate. Run a bit on left side, you have to go downside behind this mine. Right here. First one. Now go toward that mining mountain here, then right side a bit behind this rock. Now to your left side behind this rock again. One, and just keep follow the beach. Here near to the broken boat there is one. After this just keep follow the beach here, keep the rocks on your left side. Here we find another one, and now be careful because a lot of golem guards will spawn. You have to go toward the southeast. Just don't get killed by them. Downside here, you will find two of them. One and two. I took this two, just to keep follow the beach. Don't touch this whooper flower, because it's a trap. Here, you will find one, and the last one is at that island there. You have to swim, so keep your some stamina. Actually, no, yeah, the water is really not that deep. And here we go. We finished, in fact, 68, guys. There's a cellar here at the Luya Harbor. You just have to teleport to this teleport waypoint and go toward downside here, yeah. Just fly down. Remember to don't fall in the water. Okay, here. Talk to this Bolai. What are you selling? And you will find 5 of the Starconch. 1,000 of for each one, so 5,000, you can get 5 of them. I mean, whom is more in late game? Probably is every day or every 3 days. Yeah, should be every 3 days. At least it's not every week. Now, hope this video helped you to get enough Starconch for your to ascend your Yelan. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye! 天动万象.